What's up, my entertainers, and welcome back to my channel. For those who are new here, this your boy DeShondre, aka Mr. Got a Man Hatin'.
And I'm Caroline, aka C.
We rating the 2019 celebrities Halloween costumes. I see them, y'all. It's some good ones. And we're gonna rate them from 10 to 1 or 1 to 10, you know. 1 being the least.
And 10 being the greatest.
Yeah. Dee Simone. Dee Simone is our girl.
Yeah.
She had a cutout.
Of the baby.
Of the baby, yeah. I'm like, wow. Ooh. I like the costume.
Yeah.
But
the wedding dress.
Yeah, but the cutout was a little. Yeah, like a little suspect.
She did it already.
Yeah. I'm going to give that one a solid 7 for Dee Simone.
Yeah. I say this 7.5.
All right, let's get to our next one. Our next one is Jeannie Mai from The Real. She did Kalani. We're giving her a 10.
Yeah, because she did that one.
She did that one.
She did.
She went all the way out with it.
Like the outfit,
yeah, the
and
tattoo.
The hair,
yeah.
And, you know.
Yeah, she did that, y'all. All right, y'all. Next one is
Gabrielle Union.
Ooh, that's my girl right there.
Her little girl.
Yeah.
Is dressed as her when she played in Bring It On. Mm-hmm. She got her outfit on from when she played in it, and her little girl has a little mini version of her.
Yeah, I love it.
And it is so cute.
And I'm giving that a 10.
That's a 10.
That's a 10.
Cause it's so cute. She got a plan, you know, dresses yeah. herself when she was in it.
Right.
You know, it's just a little mini version of her.
And then she ain't aged.
No, she ain't aged at all. Right. Like she still look like she playing Bring It On, like the same person.
Right. Our next one is Nicki Minaj and her husband. I don't know his name.
I don't either.
But they went as the Joker and
Harley Quinn.
Yeah.
Okay. Now. Nicki did Harley Quinn.
Yeah.
Down to the T.
She did.
Her husband, on the other hand.
He looked kind of scary.
Yeah. He shouldn't do it.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm going to give him a 9.
I'm going to give him a 9 and give her a 10.
Yeah. Look like it. Okay, the next one. Oh.
Now, this is my favorite. Oh, my God.
This would already get a 10, y'all.
Yes.
This would get a 10 off the bat. And that's Ciara's kids. Lil Future and
Sienna.
It was Michael and Janet when it was little.
Got it down all the way to the T.
I really thought it was them.
All the way. I did too.
I really thought it was them.
I did too. They did them all the way. You did that one, girl.
I did them 100.
Yeah, all the way.
Go ahead, CeCe. My next one is Just Brittany.
She did that one.
Jessica Rabbit. I love it.
She did that one all the way. Thumb.
You did that, Brittany.
All the way.
You did that. I love
the
it.
The hair.
Yes.
The gloves. The
yes.
dress.
It's like she's the only one that can pull that out.
Yeah.
Only one.
Yeah.
She did that, y'all.
All the way. Yeah. I like it.
Yeah. So you get a 10.
From us.
Yes, you. All right. Our next one is Kylie Jenner, daughter Stormy.
Oh, my God.
She dressed up as Kylie Jenner from the
Met Gala. She is so cute. She got a little wig on and a little dress. Oh my God.
And she get a 10 automatically just
for
being cute.
Just for being cute, she gets the 10.
Yeah, yeah.
But oh my God. That like, cute. It's so cute.
I like that.
Oh my God. And then it's so cute. Like her mama dressed her as her.
Right. That was good.
I like it.
Our next one is
Ellis.
Yeah, Ellis Ross.
Tracy Ellis Ross.
Yeah, Tracy Ellis Ross.
She went as mom.
Us.
Oh, see, us. I ain't seen that movie, so I wouldn't know.
Yeah, she went as us, y'all.
Yeah.
She did good.
I don't know the movie. I haven't seen it, so
you gotta see
I don't know the scene.
It's very good.
But from what I'm looking at, she got it. She did it.
She did that, so she get a 10.
I say a 9, because like I said, I haven't watched it.
Yeah, she haven't seen it.
Cardi, girl. You did that one, bitch.
Yeah, she did that.
You did that one. Sorry to call you a bitch if you're going to be watching. But you did that one, girl.
What is she supposed to be?
A nurse.
Oh, okay, a nurse.
She's Nurse Cardi.
Because she's so fine, y'all. I don't know what the hell she's supposed to be.
She is Nurse Cardi, honey.
Yeah.
Offset. He's gonna need a lot of healing on this one.
Oh yeah, cause she's coming there looking like that.
Oh, Offset, if you're gonna be watching, nigga, you better play sick.
Play sick.
I'm telling
cause
you.
Cause she coming doctor.
Cause she gonna come and doctor on ya.
But you get a 10, Cardi.
All the way.
Well, you guys, that was the end of our ratings on the 2019 Halloween costumes. And so far, y'all did a great job.
A great, wonderful job.
And it might be a part two, because you know what I'm saying, Halloween ain't here yet. And y'all, that's the end of this video. If y'all like the video, make sure y'all give me a thumbs up. If y'all want to be a part of this family, what they should do?
Like, subscribe, and comment at the bottom.
And what was y'all favorite? All right, y'all. And if you haven't already know by now, this your boy DeShondra, aka Mr. Government of Hayden.
And I'm Caroline, aka Sissy.
And we're signing out right now. Peace. Happy Halloween.